Hey, wait a minute. Now my intro swift. Make a circle back. Let me shoot the gift. It's time for Steve to get funky. I'm flipping on MCs like monkeys. But it's okay, I'ma get mine. Maybe in the future, maybe in no time. All it takes is a second, a track and rhyme, and put it on a record. It depends the way you rock it. If you come on strong, then the people will jock it. Keep trying, go for your goal. But if you give up quick, you'll be left in the cold. Go for what you know, you're bound to succeed. And eventually, you'll take the lead. Sit at the table and write some rhymes like I did. That's why I'm going for mine. One day, I said, thought to myself, well, for rap music, I can get a lot of wealth. With wealth comes a lot of fame. If you got the talent and you got the brains, just do it. It's not hard to do. You can go solo or form a crew. Reach the top and go for what you know. And suddenly you'll find yourself doing shows. Getting paid, money's no problem. And financially, your wallet will solve them. On your way to the top, it's easy. Go on tour and all the girls say, excuse me. It's funny cause it may seem life and fame ain't nothing but a dream. Like a light, I'm starting to shine. Cause I kept that thought that I'm going for mine. With one more verse, just remember my brother that I am first in the rap industry. I'm taking over, I'm high class, your class is lower. Dance to this, dance to that. Yo, regardless, whether you're skinny or fat, get off your ass and just listen to the sounds. As I start the party, people get down. No, there's no fight and put a cease to the violence. And when I'm rhyming, all I wanna hear is sounds. Now I'm on top singing funky rhymes. Like I said in the first verse, I'm going for mine.
For them boys. Yep.